can you do for Ready Youth?
I can do organizing, I can do yard work, I can clean decks, fun stuff.
Whatever I'm needed to do.
Can you give some examples?
Babysitting, yard work, cleaning, more yard work.
I can babysit, clean, organize, and I can also do some dependent.
Just about anything. Name your price and I can do it. Well, I could wash deck chairs that are all pollinated, and I could mow the lawn or garden.
Do you weed?
Yes, I'm very good at weeding.
I can do pretty much anything that people want me to do.
Can you build a house?
Yeah.
And how much do you charge per hour?
Oh gosh. Whatever they're willing to pay.
Anything under the sun.
Like?
I can babysit, I'm good with kids, probably.
Do you have any experience working with, like, little girls?
Yeah, I got three sisters, actually.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, I can do yard work, I got them dirty in the mud, in the dirt, whatever you want me to do. I can clean houses.
Can you build a treehouse?
Yeah, I can build a treehouse.
What did you do last year for Rent-A-Youth?
For Rent-A-Youth, I cleaned houses and I babysat, and I did basically anything anybody needed me to do.
And did people ask you to do the job again and again?
Yes.
Last year, I helped Miss Carolyn organizing some stuff and cleaning out her garage.
Last year, I cleaned up furniture.
And how did that work out?
It went pretty well.
What did you do last year?
Yard work.
Did they ask you to come back?